The Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, and her deputy, Thomas Tayewa, spent a better part of the day at Entebbe International Airport, receiving Speakers of Parliaments and other delegates arriving into the country ahead of the 27th Conference of Speakers and Presiding Officers of the Commonwealth 2024 that starts tomorrow. Delegates started checking in at Entebbe Airport in the wee hours of the day, and by the end of the day, over 10 had made it on the Ugandan soil. These include speakers from Malaysia, Samoa, Tonga, Mauritius, among others. The Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayewa, noted that over 10 are expected to arrive at night and the rest are slated for tomorrow. Tayewa considers this conference as a huge tourism boost, as several delegates want to visit various tourism sites like the source of River Nile, Equator, wildlife, among others.
Marketing a country is not easy. Some people might say, no, this is too much. Yes, this is what it takes to market a country. You're not marketing a village. You're marketing a country. You must pour out your best. You must do everything you can within your means to show to the world. This is an opportunity which we get once in around 50 years.
He noted that the conference is a big opportunity for the country. Treehouse preparations of other international conferences coming up next, including the Non-Aligned Movement and the G77 Plus China Summit.
It's a very huge vote of confidence in our country, in our government, in our people. Very, very huge vote of confidence. And I hope we can build on this momentum as a country, with the world recovering from the effects of COVID, the wars around the globe, so that visitors are flocking to this country in this magnitude.
The conference takes off tomorrow with a standing committee meeting before its official opening by President Yoweri Museveni on Thursday. Tayewa assured the public that they are very ready in all aspects to stage a successful conference.
We are ready in each and every way because security-wise, we are ready. Protocol-wise, the team is here. Every speaker who is coming and head of delegation, we have attached a courtesy member of parliament who is well briefed on everything about our country and all that. So in terms of readiness, Munyonyo Speak Resort is ready, the conference. The places we are going to be visiting for excursions, from Makere University to Uganda Matters, to Uganda Museum, to UWEK, they are all ready. So we are just waiting for our visitors to have an experience that they will always remember.
The conference is expected to discuss issues of climate change, health, democracy, among others. The Deputy Speaker Tayewa emphasized that they're going to observe environmental issues during this conference.
Climate change is here with us. If you remember the general we used to have, we are having speakers from the Caribbean. These are areas which have been hit very, very hard, from Trinidad and Tobago, from Grenada, from Tuvalu, from Samoa, and all those areas. They've been hit so much by climate change. So we are trying to highlight the effects of climate change by organizing the carbon neutral conference. So what we are going to do, we are calculating all the carbon emissions that are going to be emitted during this conference. We are working with NEMA Uganda.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.